Hey, thanks for joining me in this video. Today, I want to show you a behind-the-scenes look at the production of our Extreme Kids Sunday morning online experience in the Rock Room. Now, in this specific case, we actually filmed the service in the Rock Room, and then we edited it slightly and then uploaded it to Premiere on YouTube and Facebook on Sunday morning. But whether or not you're going to be filming something live or filming something and then doing editing later on, or if you're working in there and then we're going to be doing the editing, the same workflow is what you're going to see in this video. And another thing is that the same technology that we have in the Rock Room is very, very, very similar to what's in the Youth Hall. They're almost identical platforms and identical pieces of equipment. And we did that on purpose so that we have the ability to cross train. Therefore, if you know how to use the equipment in the Rock Room, then when you walk over to the Youth Hall, you're going to be just as confident to use it in there. And so I want to show you this behind the scenes video. It's kind of long. It's about 30 minutes because that's how long our online kids services are. But please take a look and pay attention to the way that we're cutting, the way that we're queuing slides to be put up on the screen or on the program feed, and how we're interacting with the people that are on the stage. So take a look.
Whenever y'all are ready.
Good morning.
Camera 6, you're live. Get ready, camera 5. Camera 5, you're live. Get ready, 6. 6, you're live. Get ready to cue birthday slide. Birthday slide is ready. Cue camera 5.
Okay, so we have Anthony, Bertha, Emma, Gabriel, Henry, Isaac, Maddie, Morgan, Nehemiah, and
get ready, camera 5.
Guys, this is a good birthday.
Happy birthday. And I'm sure we probably missed someone.
And camera 5, you're live. Get ready, 4. 4, you're live. Get ready, 4, 5. 5, you're live. Get ready, 6. 6, you're live. Music. Get ready, 5. 5 is live. Get ready, 6. 6 is live. 5 is live. Get ready, 6. 6 is live. Get ready, 5. No, we'll stay here. 6, you're still alive. And game time. Get ready, 4. 4 is live. Get ready, 5. 5, you're live. 6, you're live.
Okay, so we have a game for you.
Did she tell you about the 3 videos she put that they lead?
Cue video. Video is live. Ready, 4. 4 is live. We got 2 minutes on the clock. Get ready, camera 5. Five is live. Get ready, 6. 6, you're live. All right, cue video.
Watermelon, literally.
All right, Video's live.
All right, we've got three videos here. This should roll into the next one, just in case it doesn't. I'm gonna get ready. All right, cool. All right, we got 3 minutes, 40 seconds on. That is so quiet. 10 seconds. All right, get ready, camera five. All right, get ready, six. Six is live. Big idea. You're live. Q4. Four is live. Q6. Or Q5. Five is live. Q6. Six is live. Slide. Q5, five you're live. Q4, four is live. Q5, five you're live. Q6, six you're alive. Slide. Five, you're live. Q4, four, you're live. Q5, five, you're live. Q6, six, you're live. Key slide. Q5, five year live. Q4, four year live. Q6,
5, 5 you're alive. Q6, 6 you're alive. Slide. Q5. 5, you're alive. Q4. 4, you're alive.
We should be faithful to our family and friends.
4, you're alive. There you go. Q5. 5, you're alive. Q6, 6, you're alive. I don't have that. It's okay. Back to this for the spirit slide. Q5, 5 your life. Q6, 6 your life. Q5, you're alive. Q6, 6, you're alive. Five, you're alive. Q6, 6, you're alive. You're alive.
God is faithful to us. Because of that,
four, you're alive.
Also because of that, we're to be faithful to our friends and our family. But how do we do that? What?
Q6, 6, you're alive. What was the last one?
They
did skip the middle one, didn't they? Q5, 5, you're alive.
Think about it, you know, this could be
Q6. Six, you're live. It's a little hard to read those, but.
So my first one is, a faithful person keeps your word. When you're faithful, you keep your word. But unfortunately, when you're unfaithful, you break your promise. Your word means nothing. And if you're faithful, you do what your parents tell you to do.
Q5, you're live. Q6. Six, you're live. If we had like an overlay filter that looked like eyes closing, let's close our eyes. Six, you're live. Maybe we should have just gone to black, cut to a different angle for black, just to hear their voices. No. All right, we're gonna cue memory verse. Five, you're live. Q6. Six, you're live.
That was a promise that God gave us that He's going to
cue memory verse.
In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. So, Sandra,
would you tell us our memory? Five, you're alive. Ready, four. Four, you're alive. Ready, five, you're alive. Ready, four, you're alive. Five, you're alive. Q6. Six, you're alive. Video. Ready, five and cue video, and four, you're live. Good job, guys. 10 seconds. That was it. Alrighty. And cut.
Well, I hope that was a helpful tutorial for you, whether or not you are new to the team or you're fulfilling this new position in our rock room. Thank you for serving as part of our tech team, and I'll see you in the next one.